And Christie said, I don't want to look like a racist. I'm not going to put Kemi up.
But the average American is woefully undereducated about the history of race in the United States.
Ms. Williamson, thank you very much.
Vice President Biden, we're going to get to you. Hang on. We're going to get to you.
Stage, I would like to speak on the issue of race.
Like it recently, was that it recently Kemi starting trouble? I think it was Kemi starting trouble.
I'm to the point where I'm so done with him. Like he's starting to get touchy, and I'm like, get the fuck away from me. Yeah.
On the issue of race, I couldn't agree more that this is an issue that is still not being talked about truthfully and honestly. I will tell you that on this subject, it cannot be an intellectual debate among Democrats. We have to take it seriously. We have to act swiftly.
Yeah, but it ain't gonna look too good.
Exactly, if the first.
If that's the
first. It's not that it's not gonna look good. She's like, well, if Kemi creates a scene, then it's called for.
Yes, yes.
But if not, then that's just gonna look racist.
I know.
But the average American is woefully undereducated about the history of race in the United States.
My only validity behind getting her out would be that she's one less person to compete against than week three for the activity, which is great. But she never did anything to me. Yes, she dropped a lot of names of people in our alliance, but like whose game, am I playing,
right.
You know? I don't want to feel like I'm playing Jack and Jackson's game.
No.
If Sam takes her, knowing that Kemi's the one who's gonna come up, that looks even more racist. Because it's like Kemi didn't do shit, you know? And for you to backdoor her, she's not even like a competitive threat.
My time's up. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Vice President.